Welcome to Google Analytics Platform Principles on Analytics Academy. In this self-paced online course, you'll join Justin Catroni as he explores how Google Analytics collects, transforms, and organizes data into all the reports you see in an analytics account. The course is organized into four units, and each unit has a set of lessons that relate to a common theme. You can work at your own pace through the lesson materials, which include videos, text lessons, and activities, so you learn in a way that's best for you. Every lesson has a list of resources you can use to help you review information, explore related topics, or take action on what you learned. An icon next to each resource tells you if it's beginner-friendly content in our Help Center, more advanced technical documentation on the Google Developer site, or another resource we recommend. When you're done with all the lessons, you can take a final assessment to check if you've mastered the material. If you score 80% or better, you'll earn a certificate of completion. Anytime during the course, you can connect with a community of participants to talk about lessons and activities and to find help. You'll also be able to join a live online event to hear experts answer questions and dive deeper into course topics. If you're new to Google Analytics, review the first Analytics Academy course, Digital Analytics Fundamentals, before you get started with the more advanced materials here. Welcome again to the Google Analytics Platform Principles course on Analytics Academy.